Good Tuesday morning, everybody. Meteorologist Jonathan Conder here. Dry today, storms tonight. So out the door this morning, 40s and 50s. We'll spend most of the day in the 60s. Best case scenario, we hit 70 briefly for a high because the clouds will really start to thicken up. We'll have a southeast breeze, 15 to 20 miles an hour. So highs today, 60s, 70s, mostly cloudy, sunset 5:25. And sunset is about when storms start to develop out in western Oklahoma and move across the state. Highest chances north, lowest chances south, 40% chance for OKC. Technically, is there a risk? Yes. Barely a half county into western Oklahoma for a hail. I'm not too worried about it. Cold front comes through tomorrow. You're going to feel that cold northwest breeze. And then there's another big chance of rain coming. So when does that hit? Come pay us a visit. Everything you need to know to get through your day. 4:30 to 7 o'clock this morning. I'll have your updated 5 plus 5 day forecast.